Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Wait, I've changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end, one way or another.
Then I wish you good fortune.
At once, Master.
Thank you.
Is this Gigantus friend or foe?
I should like to know its purpose. Where is it headed?
I cannot but fear it will bring ruin wherever it treads.
Lord Phasus, 'tis not a foe to be faced by those hoping to see the morrow.
Mine's not the stone puppet, then. We move.
I'm simply to deliver him to the tower, eh? Suppose I ought to have expected a catch.
Then I shall remain by your side. My word! What is that? Yon statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasus.
Yes, of course. I see it now.
Thank you.
Let us attack with the full sum of our strength. We must try to delay its course by any means.
I am well aware of the particulars.
By your command, Arisen.
Places our feet might find purchase on its halting frame.
And, as fortune would have it, cliffs extend on either side. Shall we try jumping down on it from on high?
Understood.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. force will take it to the ruins and encampment. Does it mean to tromp straight through them?
Let us follow close behind, that we might allow the people of this land to their peril. And now. The encampment is all but destroyed. Its ruinous march cannot be allowed to continue. We shall not suffer its ingress any further. I will protect you. attack or end this foe.
Anything and everything we have at our disposal. We can always stock up again after the battle.
We're not the only ones in this fight, but that's all the more reason to bring everything we have to bear.
Dayuri. Confidence and cooperation gave us an edge against our foe.
The tide of battle was in our favor.
Lo, A ballista.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to-
I'll collect that. You need-
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
As a matter of fact, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
Dawdling, the Arisen calls.
By your leave.
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermont.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come, let us press onward.
What is it? Has something happened? You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the lodgings yonder. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me. You're better off resting while you have the chance.
Yes, Master.
I'd rather not draw steam. I can avoid it.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there.
Keep your ears pricked.
A contraption of some kind. I know not what to make of it. How shall we proceed, Arisen?
We pawns will be ready to respond to whatever the outcome.
I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
Well now. I'm a lucky man. Thought I was waiting here for naught. But when someone finally does come along, 'tis you. I've always wanted a real fight with you, one on one. Here's my chance.
You're not holding back on me, are you? Sir Arisen.
Sir Ragnar, Master. You've not heard a whisper of the madness in the parting ways of the cave, yet there he stands.
It was a rotten life. I'm not sorry to see it end. At least I went out fighting.
You have bested Sir Ragnar, Master. An incomparable feat, but we cannot revel in your triumph.
True enough.
You got me.
Whatever tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
Dragon, heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true Risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the Arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
It is of vital importance that we have a word with Lord Faith. The pretender needs not be present.
Thank you.
calculated.
Is anyone able to aid our comp? I'll combine my magic with yours, and you might cast a spell.
Efforts suffer naught, Arisen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold! The Royce Dragon! By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Not enough. Cursed Arisen. You've doomed us all to the cycle. And you.
Greetings, Arisen. Hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Fight and thy life is forfeit. Thou wilt face the dragon's dogma. decision is thine to make. Wilt thou prove thy subservience and face me? Or wilt thou instead seek glorious escape? I tire of thy wavering. Wilt thou not make a choice? Decide thy... Intriguing. This then is thy will. Our parley is done. We must fulfill our charges. I, as the dragon, and thou as the arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield. Upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bindeth this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it to slay the dragon, thereby
faster. There's a sizable ballista up on yon cliff. It will greatly aid us in this battle if we can but reach it.
Well, the quickest way would be to grab hold of the dragon and wait for it to take wing. Evade its fiery breath and strike if it recovers.
Really? Now?
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. I shall draw its focus. The dragon's magics are fierce and mighty. Take care they do not catch you unaware.
I am well aware.
Be sure to give its breath a wide berth. Evade it carefully, then watch for an opening to strike. We must need to throw it off balance to us and lay bare its vulnerabilities. We may have to hit by climbing onto its back.
Thou wouldst impair my flight. Clever, if thy name is true.
I shall not fail you. Quick, douse the flames!
Might I be of assistance?
Thou wilt witness my true strength.
Dragon's magic are fierce and mighty. Take care they do not catch you unawares. Shoulder is yours.
How might I be amazed?
focus. Focus. Whatever tis you need, I shall gladly.
Thou do no better.
find you. Take care they do not catch you unaware.
Understood.
My will alone doth the world form a ring, an unending cycle. All is preordained, even my death at thine hands. Yet perhaps thy will is great enough to put an end to it.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world entire? It is power you desire. You need merely spy out the path.
The choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winners of fate be altered.
could still resist your fate. Understand you the folly of such a decision. Even the beating of your reclaimed heart was born of the great will of this world. Yet you would abandon it. Everything in this world, all that you have come to know as reality, is the creation of the great will. Should that will be lost, no mortal being can survive. However, if regret yet assails your spirit, then perhaps you should reaffirm your choice. Witness with your own eyes, or through the eyes of another, the fate of this world.
Wishest to dismantle the world's will, just as I do. Yet dost thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a fate? 'Twould become a fleeting, fragile, vacuous thing, bereft of the cycle. Naught would be born into it save chaos, great and terrible. Surviving in such a world would be no simple matter. Yet, if thy will is set upon beholding the truth, thou must demonstrate its strength. Prove through thine actions that thou canst cast off this wheel. Think well, Elizan, but rest not. I will know thine answer through the strength of thy will. Thou shalt cut a swathe through the false benevolence enshrouding this world. Soul tossed by the winds of fate. Wilt thou slay me, or be slain? I know not how this story endeth. For the outcome was determined in a time before reckoning. And yet, risen, born of a hapless fate though it may be, perchance, 'tis thy will, and thine alone, that couldst contest the great will of this world. Thou art too late. The hour is upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bindeth this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it to slay the dragon, thereby delivering the world from darkness? Or dost thou merely seek conflict with a mighty foe? Even our battle here was
battle is come at last.
We always knew it would be a battle hard won.
Our destiny lies with the Arisen. I shall draw its focus. I shan't let them harm you. Master, there's a sizable ballista up on yon cliff. It will greatly aid us in this battle, if we can but reach it. I would gladly. I shall draw its focus. The dragon's magics are fierce and mighty. Take care they do not catch you unawares.
Understood. Draw its focus.
Irao, Gato, Fleet.
evade its fiery breath and strike ere it recovers.
Must
focus. Magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Thank you.
master. I shall hasten to your aid. Hold on, Arisen. I shall aid you presently.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world entire? It is power you desire. You need merely spy out.
The choice is thine, Arisen. By thy will alone can the course of the winners of fate be altered.